Greenville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Byron, few superstars can do what AJ Styles can do inside the ring.
And that's why I'm so excited for this match. There's no telling what we'll see.
From this man as of late.
Yeah, ever since making his return, Cassius Ohno has been on an absolute...
They're struggling for control right now.
Look, Cassius Ohno is on the attack now.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message. A sickening thud. That's how you make an impact. A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
Look, Cassius Ohno is on the attack now.
Oh, this is going to be painful. Half Crab is locked in deep.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Just making his presence felt there.
Look at this.
He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Forearm.
And just tossing him around now.
Oh no.
And AJ Styles is showing him how they do it back home in Georgia.
Great offense by AJ Styles. Not today.
Bang!
Is that it? Is it over? Oh, man, AJ Styles is in trouble.
AJ Styles beginning to look a little weak out here.
This is not where he wants to be right now, guys.
But if you're counting him out now, you haven't been paying attention. He has more resolve than just about anybody on the roster.
Now, that one well scouted. Move. Unbelievable power. Oh no, a counter. Getting his attention with a vicious strike. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
AJ Styles is not looking so good here.
There's a good chance he can't recover from...
There's the cover. Can he do it?
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
There is no quit in this man tonight. Ain't no stopping him now. Oh, man, rolling elbow.
That should do it.
Looks like the second time's going to be the charm here.
Delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Styles, a fireman's carry.
Ushiguroshi. Styles can finish the job here.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
No, he reverses it.
clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
A kick to the gut.
That'll double you over.
Nope. Reverses it. Absolutely has to get back in the ring.
There's no way around it.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
The truth is, though, he's in far better condition than his opponent, which has to account for something going forward here.
Boom! Buenas noches.
This one's over, guys.
Oh, man, AJ Styles is in trouble.
He lands a jarring forearm.
Boom!
Buenas noches.
AJ's in big trouble now.
It could be over here.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
Looks like he wants to do it all by himself.
AJ Styles with the offense.
Can he do it here? He is a one-man gang in there. Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Oh, the counter. That's one way to get your opponent fired up.
Yeah, but it could easily backfire, too.
He's added insult to injury by using his own move against him.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Cassius Ohno.
No ifs, ands, or buts about it. That was a huge win.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.